Hello, my name is Claire, and I'm a senior at St. Vincent de Paul High School.
Hello, I'm Hudson, and I'm a freshman at St. Vincent de Paul High School.
Hi, my name is Sarah, and I'm a senior at St. Vincent de Paul High School.
This year, the world looks very different, and so does St. Vincent de Paul High School. During these unprecedented times, our administrators and teachers have stepped up to the challenge and created many opportunities for us to learn and be together, even if we have to be far apart. This year is different, and we ask you to make the difference.
In August, our teachers began teaching with a distance learning protocol. Their classrooms were equipped with a 50-inch smart TV on rolling carts with webcams, so that all of our students could receive a distance learning experience that is second to none.
Our campus ministry department is holding outdoor retreats and providing ongoing service opportunities. Our athletic department has organized cohorts whereby sports teams can hold pre-conditioning workouts, allowing students to stay involved and stay in shape. All of these opportunities are taking place following all of the necessary safety protocols to keep students, faculty, and staff healthy and safe on a daily basis. None of this would be possible without you. This year is different, and we need you to make the difference.
As soon as it is safe to do so, St. Vincent de Paul High School is ready to transition into a hybrid model of instruction. With a new health and safety protocol guide, our campus has been transformed. St. Vincent de Paul High School remains dedicated to the spiritual, academic, and social education and physical well-being of its students. We thank our community and donors for all that you have done to help St. Vincent de Paul High School make a difference for its students. This year is different, and we ask you to make the difference.
We are kicking off our annual fund campaign, one of the largest fundraisers of the school year, and Giving Tuesday is December 1st.
Please remember to make a difference for a St. Vincent de Paul High School student.
Because this year, the difference is you.